Hey YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. Why did I break that apart? If you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel, and just subscribe because we're 100 deep and we're growing. Like, just subscribe. And if you're already a subscriber, welcome back to my channel, and happy to see you, Terry. So today I'm not going to be doing anything hair related. I'm actually going to be doing a review of this song, Normani Corday. Like, I can't express enough how much just like I live for her. Like, I don't really idolize people or anything. No, like, you know, some people, they take it too far. Like, she is a person, like she's a normal human being, but I admire certain aspects about her and how she cares for herself. I haven't watched the video yet, but I saw like a 3-second snippet that she released on her Instagram, and I was just like, I just know the visuals for this video is about to be just epic. And the reason why I'm so excited about her and for her and proud of her is because, like, people were sleeping on her when she was in Fifth Harmony. People used to basically hate on her because she's like a triple threat. Like, she can sing, she can dance, and what else can she do? I don't even know. What else can she act? I don't know. We're gonna see in this video if she can act or not. And I feel like it's gonna be like a good, you know, change from what I usually do, which is my hair, but it's looking good, ain't it? I know. It's a wash and go. I know. So I'm gonna scoot over, actually, and give her, you know, the little stage she deserves. And I'm just gonna look, and we're gonna see what the visuals are for this video. And I'm looking down because I'm looking at my computer because I'm recording up here, but I'm looking down there. So that's why I'm looking that way, if you were wondering. Turn my brightness up. Turn this volume up. Okay, what is this? Okay, she looks so good. Why is she just lying on the floor? Little Eve right there, baby. Okay, I'm gonna be fine. They always said Normani was a brave. You should just watch out for her. Thank God for the weekend. I'ma go out with my friends. Let the liquor sink. It's like very like Egyptian. I don't know why. Ooh, wait. I knew she was gonna do that from her performance, but like, it still looks good. She looks so good! Whoever's doing her makeup now, she just should have been doing it. Okay, water. Like, these outfit changes are just really. That is so cool! Like, oh my goodness. She just looks like she uses cocoa butter. I like his part too. Okay, I like his part too. Yes, ponytail. See, that's how I want my ponytail to be. You know? Okay, whatever. We're getting into that. This is like really just galaxy, just. Oh, this is. This reminds me of that Beyonce thing for the water. What is it?
Ugh, I forgot.
Okay, I'm just gonna start off. Things Normani did in 2019 is that. Like, she just looks so good. And her makeup looks so good. Like, she looks like black excellence. I really just have no words. Like, this really exceeded my expectations. Because what I thought was gonna happen, I thought it was gonna be like, I don't know, like waves, she gonna ride it. I don't know, facing them. I don't know. Okay, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what I was thinking. But this exceeded that. And what? Oh no! Control your neck. But yeah, in that one scene, I forgot what song was that. Was it Sorry? But they don't love you like I love you. What was that? Cold Up? Sorry? I don't know. That song. You know what I'm talking about? That song by Beyonce when she was in the yellow thing, she came out the water, in the water, swimming and stuff in the beginning. She was talking about breathing and flipping and being home back, something like that. That's what that reminded me of. It was just so pretty. The braid scene, like I'm telling y'all, when Normani gets braids, like you're never safe. It's either gonna be a picture, a video, like it's gonna be something that's just gonna. But that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. As you can see, I love the video. I love like the galaxy concept of, you know, stars and the planets and the space and waves and every water and stuff. Like elements, I don't know. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I love the video and I love Normani and you should love her too. And you should go watch the video and give it some more views. And yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give the video a big thumbs up. And subscribe to my channel. Like, just become. Ooh wee, my sister would hate this. I hope this wasn't showing. Ooh wee. And hit that bell button so you will not miss a day of this black excellence. Like, you will not miss this chocolate face. Like, why would you want to miss? Stan Normani. Subscribe to my channel. Comment below what you thought of the video, and like the video. See you Friday when I post my For the Culture video, what I'm gonna do in my hair. You don't wanna miss it. And if you already have missed some of the videos, go to my channel, watch the videos so you can get caught up on all the black excellence, and then come back Friday for some more black excellence. Like, you're just gonna be so much black excellence. Like, you're just gonna be like, you're just gonna burst of cocoa butter and melanin. I don't know what's in us. Pixie dust? I don't know. But yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next one.